Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your World Cup rotary cup filling system. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Cup fillers like these are capable of filling many different product and a variety of cup sizes, such as the ones you see here. Today we'll be filling 2 pounds of ketchup into this cup and then applying this film seal and this overlid at 10 cups per minute.